You know, it's very hard to be an Eagles fan. I still stand by my team, of course, but it's hard. Makes you want to cry. What the fuck happened? Go down by 21. Then we go 24 unanswered. I have tons of friends that are Dallas fans. So, of course, I've been hearing all day today, but it's whatever. I'm not one of those Eagles fans. It's like, dog, you know, talk shit, because it varies from game to game. Either they're going to do good or not. I can't stop the Cowboys from playing well, and I can't stop the Eagles from playing bad. It's just the way it is. But what the freak was up with Fletcher? Seriously, Fletcher, I'm no athletic superstar, okay, like these NFL guys are, but Dez Bryant, three touchdowns right over his head. Come on, man, like, oh, I just don't get it. I've been saying for a while, get Fletcher out of there, get Williams out of there, trade him, or wait till we have our next, wait till we get our picks and get new guys in there. We need them. Seriously, we need them bad. Now, we can still, if the Cowboys, there's two more games left. So, if the Cowboys lose the next two games, I think we still have a shot. We have to win the next two games. And don't play like we did the past two times. Because, that was, I mean, I got hopeful. We went up 24 to 21. I'm like, all right. We can just stop them on defense, and then, you know, we can just let the offense do the thing. Nope. Sanchez wants to come in, throw a couple picks. But hey, it is what it is. That's all I can say about it. Besides that, Christmas. Christmas is right around the corner, people. Right around the corner. So I hope you got your Christmas shopping done. I still have just a small little stupid crap to get now. It's nothing like major or anything like that. So, Christmas is right around the corner. Eagles lost last night. It's whatever. It still sucks, but what are you going to do about it? It's life. And, really it. Right after Christmas, though, a couple days after that, got the new day, got the new year coming. Hope everyone's prepared for that and make up some New Year's resolutions that you don't plan on keeping anyway. Like, you know, quit smoking. Bad for you. That's really it. Just want to talk about the Eagles losing. Christmas is right around the corner. New Year's is right around the corner. And, actually not that bad of a day today. I think it's going to be a high of 45, 46 degrees here. Which works for me. There's, like, loose snow on the ground and all that crap, so that's good. And, that's really it. Not much else to say about that. We lost. Eagles lost, I should say. Not we. I didn't fucking play. They lost, Cowboys won. Congrats to y'all. Stop being such salty ass winners. People talk crap about the Eagles fans, but I got one of my buddies, one of the guys I work with. It's pretty funny. He's a big Cowboys fan. Now, when the Cowboys lose, it's a guaranteed that he will not be in the work the following night. If they win, he'll be in tonight, and it'll be like he's Dez Bryant, like he caught the ball and scored. But it is what it is. What can you do? Anyway, it's lunchtime. Time to get some grub. Talk to you later.